So here's what I need you to do. Head to where those bandits live and wipe them out, plain and simple. No one walks out alive, except you. You can use one of my ATVs in the garage, and that pistol, and the supplies on the table. Oh, and you won't just get my thanks. Come back alive and I'll dig up some armor that'll fit over that arc suit you're wearing. We got a deal? One more thing. Those bandits shouldn't be too hard to take down. Not for you. I hear there's something special about you arc people.
Haven't seen anyone new around here in quite some time. This world is a dangerous place. Got things a whole lot worse than bandits running around out there. Always keep your guard up whenever you're in the wasteland.
Don't know why Dan brought you back here. You people are only trouble. Now be on your way.
You're the guy Dan pulled out of that ark, huh? Never thought I'd see another ark survivor. Not since the authorities started collecting you people. And killing him. But hey, I've got stuff to do here, so maybe you stop by later. I'll dig up some work for you.
Let me guess. You want to know how to throw a wing stick? Ain't easy, friend. I see Dan gave you a pistol. Not a bad weapon, but if you want some subtle killing power, you'll need to use a wing stick. They've got a nano core for smart targeting, but it'll still take a little practice to master. I'll make a deal with you. You prove you can hit something with them, and I'll tell Halleck it's safe to sell you some. Ready to give it a toss? Good hunting. All right, here are the rules. Watch for the pop-up targets and hit them as quickly as you can. See how many you can get before the timer runs out. Follow the rules and you'll do great. Running out. Good job. Nice job. If I were a target drone, I'd be nervous. Talk to Halleck and he can set you up.
Thank you. I need something to fight. Keep your eyes peeled. Is he dead?
Well, well, look at what Hagar said to us. How dare you think you can walk into our house? Take him to the kill room. Ah, you're awake. Good. I like my prey to know what's coming. I promise this will hurt.